Well, the Globetrotters are going to be at the Coliseum on December 30th. It's part of their You Choose the Rules tour. I won't be playing this time around, but Joe Whalen will be. Tonight, however, the Coliseum filled with ants. Mad Ants taking on Maine. Pistons sent down rookie Chris Middleton and Kim English this week. Pacers, oh, they sent down Miles Plumlee, the Warsaw native. Played well, but in the first, it's former Butler star Shelvin Mack with the three for Maine at 15. But how about Plumlee? 10 points, 17 rebounds, 4 blocks. Ants up 3. Then it's Middleton with the long jumper. He had 19. Ants up by 5. And Dwayne Tickner at least had to like that. Then you see the big man, Plumlee, run the floor, but it would not be enough. The Ants fall to Maine 107-104. Ants will host Springfield tomorrow night at the Coliseum.